Destroyers are quick. Pack twin blasters and come with their own shield generators. Nothing, short of a cannon, will pierce it. But they do have two weaknesses, and you will need to work together to exploit them. The shields deflect high-velocity attacks. What the shields don't stop are slow or stationary objects. They're designed to absorb them, so nothing hinders their movement.
Destroyers are blind from behind. A distraction combined with a rear assault will give you a kill. The trick is to get the right speed on the droid popper.
These are unarmed. Just concentrate on getting it past the shield.
Watch and learn.